Hi there. Welcome to this exciting automation course in which we will learn how to automatically download leads from Facebook lead forms and push them to Google Sheets. And that too without using any paid tools like Zapier or Integromat. And yes, without any human intervention as well. This process is completely free and completely scalable. It can be used for any number of Facebook pages and lead forms. All you need to have is a free tool known as Python. By the end of this course, you will see how you can automatically update leads from Facebook to a Google Sheet directly, and that too without using any paid tool like Zapier. But before starting the course, quickly I will tell you what motivated me to develop this. So 3 years ago, when I was working as a digital marketing executive, every morning, the first thing I used to do was to download all leads from various Facebook forms and copy-paste those to their corresponding Google Sheets. I used to waste 1 hour every day on this boring, meaningless activity. And sometimes due to bulk workload, I made mistakes while uploading the leads. Mistakes such as pasting leads of one client to Google Sheet meant for some other client. And I'm sure a lot of us have also been through this. Hence, to help the digital marketing fraternity in saving time and effort on this redundant, meaningless activity, I decided to figure out a way that was reliable, scalable, and most importantly, free of cost. I'm quite sure that by now you must be intrigued and want to know how we are going to implement everything. So without further ado, let me walk you through the process summary and show you the steps we are going to take to automate the lead management process. So we will be using Python to drive all our automation processes. We will be discussing more about Python in the next module, but for introduction's sake, you should know that Python is the most used tool these days for automation, data science tasks like data cleaning, data visualization, and data analysis. It is very, very flexible and can be used for website designing and software development as well. If you check out the number one skill to acquire in 2020, it will be Python. And the best thing is, it is open source and free for everyone to use. The first step will be to make our Chrome browser ready for automation. It's just a one-time process that we need to do and will hardly take 5 minutes. Once this is done, next we will automate the crawling of Facebook leads form page. This will be the main activity and you can call it the heart of the process. Once this is done, we will automate leads download and extract data that is required to be pasted to Google Sheets. We all know that not everything that is downloaded from Facebook lead ads is meaningful data for us. There are a lot of unwanted columns in the exported CSV that are of no use to us. Hence, we will do some data cleaning before taking the last step, that is uploading data to Google Sheets. For this, we will be using the Google Sheets API connection. So the whole process will be automated and we can sit back and relax without worrying to upgrade the leads. And yes, without worrying about spending money on Zapier. And yeah, I know a lot of you might be thinking that this sounds too technical. I don't have any technical background, so I'm not sure this course is for me. I don't even know what Python is. But trust me, this is just a myth. I myself am not from any technical background. You don't need to be a techie to understand this. Everything is so logical and the code in Python is as simple as writing the English language. On the contrary, learning Python prepares you for the next 5 years of marketing automation revolution. Moreover, all the codes and everything is pre-written by us, so you don't need to invest time in writing the code again. Excited to learn? Then let's dive in right away. See you in the next module.